For many entrepreneurs who start a business, the dream may be that one day, they're able to take their startup to the bright lights of Silicon Valley in San Francisco to mix with the biggest and the best minds in tech and innovation. Well, for my next guest, that dream is becoming a reality and far sooner than he probably ever dreamed. He is just 16 years old. He is Toby Brown, and he's put his GCSEs on hold and is swapping Southwest London for California after his AI startup secured a $1 million investment from Silicon Valley venture capitalists. Despite only launching in 2023, his program has sparked interest from some of San Francisco's biggest tech giants. And Toby is here with me in the studio tonight. Toby, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you, thank you.
This all started in your bedroom just down the road from the studios here in Southwest London. And talk to me about what it is you've created that caught their eye.
Yeah, so what Beem is it's essentially what we're calling an AI-native computer. And what that looks like is it's essentially a computer which knows you, it knows what you're going to do, and it's able to do really smart things like bring files to you, draft up emails for you, even, you know, it can read your calendar, see where you're available for, you know, even stuff like holidays, even work, you know, it's scalable to pretty much anything.
So it does all the stuff that you don't want to do, all the admin,
exactly.
And frees up your time to do the fun stuff.
Exactly.
Brilliant. sold. I'll be one of the first people signing up.
Wonderful.
But how did you get the attention of the bigwigs at Silicon Valley? How on earth do you find a route to them?
Yeah, the incredible thing about the tech industry is that people are so willing to help. You know, they see someone who's building something really cool and they're willing to help. They're willing to introduce you. They're willing to get on a call with you and just talk through your ideas. And I was able to meet some really, really incredible people through this. And yeah, so, you know, just shoot your shot. Go send an email. Go send a Twitter DM.
And how did this all start? Because, you know, I was reading about you before we came on air and I heard that it started on a laptop computer that's actually an older model.
Yeah.
Well, it's older than you are.
It is, yeah.
So you didn't need any fancy tech. You didn't need any money. It was just you in your bedroom on an old laptop.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I started coding at 7, I built myself these kind of mini games to you know, teach myself times tables. And you know, when we were learning that in about year 3 now, and I built my first computer at 10, and it's all kind of gone from there.
Well, it's incredible. It's such a great story. And what has school said about it? Because you're not opting out of your GCSEs. You're just going to defer them for a year because you're off to California in a couple of months. Is that right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, the school have been so wonderful. They've been really excited, super, super supportive, and have been great in letting me kind of push back my GCSEs.
And more important, what have your mates said about this $1 million windfall?
It's, I made the mistake of not telling them early enough. And my last week of school was basically just everyone asking me for a tenner. And,
is that all they were asking for?
Yeah, well.
And where do you hope this journey will go? Because obviously Beem sounds like a really useful, practical tool. Mm. And when we talk about AI, we're no longer talking, you know, robots that are going to, you know, replace humans and all of that. It is the practical good stuff. I mean, we were talking about AI in breast cancer diagnosis. It's the practical things that
Absolutely.
Can really improve our lives. So where do you want this to go? And when can we see Beem? When do you hope to be up and running?
Absolutely. So, the entire ethos behind Beem is we're building for humans. We're optimizing the product for humans, not for data. And you know, the way many products are built in Silicon Valley is, you know, they have this exciting new technology and they work back into how people use it. We're working the complete opposite way, where we've tested so many different interfaces, so many different ways of using Beem, and we've come to this bit we're really excited about for how people use it, the most human way of interacting with it, and then we're working back and working out that technology, and what's great is that technology works.
And who was your idol? Who did you want to be when, well, I say when you were growing up, you're still growing up, you're 16, you've got so much more to come, but, you know, who did you look at and think, you know, that's who I want to be like, or I want to be better than.
Better than. it's, you know, it's the classic, but it's got to be Steve Jobs. I think he really did kind of what we're aiming to do with just computers, and we're trying to take that same ethos and implement that for AI.
Yeah, not Elon Musk or Jeff Bezos or anything like that. No, they weren't there. But in terms of GCSEs, just out of interest, because a lot of people will be thinking, this could be some good careers advice, you know, going into GCSEs. What are you planning to take?
Yeah, so I'm doing computer science, of course.
Obviously.
I'm doing geography and I'm also doing history.
Excellent. Well, listen, good luck. Really looking
Thank
forward
you.
To seeing how you get on. Toby, congratulations.
Thank
really,
you.
Really inspiring story. That's Toby Brown there, backed by Silicon Valley venture capitalists to the tune of $1 million. Really good to see you. Thank you.
Thank you.